Thomas and Friends, the adventure begins. A long time ago, on the island of Sodor, there was a little railway known as the Northwestern. The smallest engine working on the main line was Edward. He helped with shunting cars and coaches in the yard for the larger engines. The biggest engine of the railway was Gordon. He loved pulling the express, but he didn't much care for some of his other jobs.